Wherever I go, I'm always keeping an eye on the power lines. In my home of Puerto Rico, Hurricane Maria showed us what can happen with a weak and outdated power grid. So I became an electrical engineer, and now I work for Georgia Power. We're investing in the latest secure technologies, and we're building the future of energy today. Our customers are counting on us for a modern and dependable power grid, and I'll be keeping an eye out to make sure they get it.